People walk slowly, breathing deeply, each for their own reasons.
The beautiful nature that's up there, surrounded by forest, and getting some really quite beautiful views.
But they actually really enjoyed it. We took our time. The nature was absolutely beautiful.
And we had a lot of fun.
Hiking trips have a special meaning to me, too. I have traveled to 46 countries with my drawing tools and have hiked on trails all over Korea, capturing the scenery in my drawings.
걷는다는 것 자체가 시간과 함께 같이 간다고 생각을 해요, 천천히. 나에 대해서 많이 찾아갈 수 있는 시간일 것 같아요.
This time, Mulgil takes an art trip along with a handsome young man from Nepal.
Trying to find out a lot about what traveling is, right? What the different taste of traveling is. So that's why I'm trying to, you know, like do this kind of walking trips and everything. So I think Korea will be a better place to explore.
This hiking trip was even more picturesque because Mulgil had a companion. Their 2-day journey begins now. Dongyeong, a scenic port city on the south coast of Korea. It has an emerald sea and bears many traces of history. The exciting journey of travel artist Mulgil and Sujeon from Nepal, who loves Korean hiking trails, began on a scenic coastal trail.
For me, I also say I love walking, so like walking is more slowly.
Easy going.
So
that's something I liked in Korea. Well, Korea is like, they call it two-legged. They are very flat and easy to walk.
This side is mountain, this side is...
Mulgil has drawn more than 400 pictures while traveling the world alone over the past 2 years. What does traveling and drawing mean to her?
저는 평생 그림 그리는 화가로 남고 싶은데 그 결과물이 그림일 뿐 지금 저에게 뜨겁게 영감을 주는 게 여행이어서 제가 여행을 하면서 그림을 그리거든요. 그때 거침없이 막 이런 데를 걸어 다녀 보기도 하고 도전도 해보면서 영감을 얻을 수 있는 그 부분이 여행이었기 때문에
The two hikers begin their journey with excitement. To Mulgil, the coastal trail in Dongyeong is yet another inspiration for drawing. Trails tell people countless stories. In an old neighborhood of Dongyeong, where locals used to make a living at sea, there is an alley that can tell a story of life.
Is there any place like this in Nepal also?
No, the thing is like, the paintings here are very big in scale, you know, like the whole village is like, walls are painted, so in Nepal, no, I don't think so. Just like small paintings.
In the temple?
Yeah, in temples or something like that, but not this kind of scale. It's like, this, the whole thing is, you know, like, look at that.
We don't have sea in Nepal, so you know the feelings of walking together with the sea, you know, like hearing the waves and the sound of the waves, the sound of the sea, is something which I, you know, like will never forget in my life.
Into?
Sujeon wants to show off his hidden drawing skills.
Great.
Now, this neighborhood with adorable murals can tell a story about Mulgil and Sujeon. After hiking on the coastal walks of Dongyeong, the two travelers head to a picturesque island trail of Padohe, with numerous islets reminiscent of gemstones sparkling in the blue sea. Meeting new people is inevitable when traveling to new places.
안녕하세요. 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
People recognize the two travelers. Hikers strolling on the same trails make friends in no time.
여행을 하면서 길 위에서 만났던 사람들한테도 그 작은 소소한 행복을 전해줄 수 있었다는 거, 그거 전 저한테 너무나 큰 기쁨이었어요.
In her drawings, Mulgil depicts the small happiness she receives while walking. How did she portray the charm of hiking trails during this trip?
천천히 움직이잖아요. 그러니까 주변에서 이렇게 보이는 풍경들이라든가 그리고 무슨 향기라든가 바람까지 다 느낄 수 있어서 너무 좋고 그리고 걷다 보면은 주변에 만나는 사람들이 있잖아요. 그 사람들이랑 소통할 수 있는 시간이 있어서 저는 그렇게 천천히 여행하는 게 너무 좋더라고요.
Walking slowly, following the wind. Mulgil draws people she had met during her trip. The first day of the walking trip comes to an end. A new day begins in a cozy hanok house nestled by a mountain on the south coast of Korea.
Good morning, Sijan.
Did the two travelers have a good night's sleep?
Nice. Good. Did you sleep well?
Yes, it was the best experience like I've had so far.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Yeah.
That sounds great.
This is my first time, you know, like sleeping in a traditional Korean hanok.
How was feeling? Like there no bed and warm.
Yeah,
like,
but still, it was very like traditional. So,
sleeping well at night is the greatest benefit of walking trips. The two hikers resume their journey. They begin walking again. This time they hike on an old village trail where coastal and island scenery meet and where you can feel the scent of life. In the past, this trail was taken by local women who made a living at sea. Nowadays, it is visited by many people who come here to feel the nostalgic mood of the good old days. These Korean hiking trails can be found nowhere else in the whole world.
What do you think about this Korean rulaekil style? Like,
okay, the thing is, what I've seen is that Korea is very good in, you know, like trend setting and like content making. So why don't you make this as, you know, a new content, like a hiking course content, so that it might be popular to, you know, like lots of foreign people as well. So I think this is the greatest thing which Korean government can do.
Through her drawings, Mulgil expresses her wish that Korea's scenic hiking trails will receive global recognition. The two travelers' wishes may come true before they know it.
우리나라에도 국토를 한 바퀴 도는 가칭 코리아 둘레길이 조성될 예정입니다. 2019년 개통을 목표로 동해, 남해, 서해 그리고 DMZ 접경 지역을 잇는 국내 최장거리 걷기 여행길을 조성한다는 프로젝트입니다. 코리아 둘레길 도보여행 콘텐츠 개발을 통해서 수도권에 집중된 관광객들을 지역에 분산시킴으로써 지역 경제 활성화에도 보탬이 될 것으로 기대됩니다.
Wherever you walk and whoever you meet, walking trips help people rediscover what they have lost in the hustle and bustle of daily life and slowly regain themselves. That's the charm of walking trips.
익숙했던 곳에서도 저에 대해서 경험하게 되고 저에 대해서 알아갈 수 있었던 그런 소중한 시간이 되지 않았나 싶습니다.
These are the places which, you know, all the foreigners have to be exploring and traveling to know more about Korea.
We promise to come here together again when the beautiful hiking trails of Korea are combined into one big trail connecting various parts of the country.